I love it, number one, because a lot of our babies are hungry, and with our schools being closed, this gives them the opportunity to have breakfast and lunch. And then the other reason is I actually get to run into some of my babies while I'm here.
All I'm seeing is smiles. I mean, each and every vehicle, I see people that are having smiles on their faces.
It's really fun just to see so many different families come through the line, and they are so grateful. Everyone is so thankful and so grateful for an opportunity to come get this food.
So it was chaos, but it was kind of like an organized chaos. And so I'm glad that we could help those people, and I'm glad that we, you know, are still helping those people, and we will be helping them in the summer also. Whenever we started having the volunteer help, it was where we could go prep more food for the kids. While these ladies are helping, and these gentlemen are helping us with this, and I'm very grateful for them to come and help out.
Well, the people that are working here with us, the coworkers, and the ones that came from other schools, they're working really good together, so it takes a whole team to finish everything that we have to do. And then the teachers coming to help helps even better.
Well, the reason why I'm out here doing what I'm doing is because I'm just playing my part in contributing to my community. You know, a place that I'm very familiar with and a place that I care about. And all of us need love and all of us need assistance. So I figured, you know, I should come out and at least contribute, you know, the best that I can with the time that I have available.
I would say the community coming up here and some of the parents bringing those thank you gifts to us, acknowledging that we're here to help them out, it was really good. And we're happy that they did that. And thank you.
You know, through these hard times, I've actually seen people that have stepped up, that have come together, people that are, you know, knowing that they have some things going on in their lives, but they're hiding it, and it's just bringing us together as a community.